Alright, and we should be back with the next stream. Gonna start on the ghost ship now. This is disc 2, midway through. It's still the same playthrough that I was doing from disc 1, but I have skipped some time. Most of the first part of disc 2 is a lot of talking and filler stuff that's annoying, so go ahead and start from this. Actually, no, I need to start from this one. Wait, no, actually, the hell with it. We'll do it. Why not? You guys get to see the animated video sequence this way. So you can see the kind of decent animation footage and the god-awful voice acting that goes with this game. Whoever the writers were and the voice actors were, they kinda could have done a little bit of a job, but you know, whatever, the game's still fun. I'm not playing a movie, I'm playing a game. Gross ship, shut up. It's a gross ship if I want it to be. Looks pretty gross anyway, it's awful. You get to see it anyway, it's all spoopy and everything. Ah, what? Ah, stop it. That's enough of that. Oh god, the cutscenes are horrendous. And even if they're not doing, like, lip synchronization, it's still awful. The tones and everything are off. Look at that spoopy ship. And all those stupid will-o-wisps. It would appear that there is a ship, and it appears that these guys are trying to get down and dance. I guess I don't understand. I can't even right now. Hey, the moon is actually kind of important to this game. Mostly because you have one character that shoots the moon with arrows all the time. Actually, just kidding. It's not important at all. Who am I kidding? Shut up, Albert. Oh boy, that's great. Nobody cares about the end of the room. Shut up. Nobody asked you. I got a spoopy ship to take care of. Think what the actual next save file I have is after this. I'll have to see. Looks like after this, I go all the way to... I think? The Divine Dragon, which is like mid-disc 3. That's crazy. stupid ghost nose. Been all stupid. For spoopy ship. Come on, shut up already. Nobody cares. Shut up. It's not our fault that you can't remember anything. So yeah, I think my last character levels are like 13, 14, now they're almost 20. Alright, time to buy things with money because video games. That looks good. We're gonna buy that. That's great. Yep. Nope. Fuck those. Don't want them. Let's see what items I have. And what my additions are. So at this point, I'm using. And I maxed out Crush Dance, and I guess I already have Flower Stone for Albert. What am I armed with? Heat Blade? Sure, why not? Good enough. Still using the Spirit Ring. Yeah, that looks like a loadout. Definitely a loadout. Let's see, I can get the spirit potions up. I'm just gonna go ahead. Yeah, I think I'll just sell those. The hell with them, I don't want them. Time to go get spooped by ghost. Can't wait. It's gonna be great. I'm gonna love it. Oh, fuck you, stupid will-o-wisp. I'm not gonna fight yet. Alright, let's see. Run down here. Probably gonna fight with that thing. God damn it. Oh, fucking Reaper. God damn it. I hate these things. Come on, give me a not shitty angle. Come on. I guess that's not shitty. That's okay. That's relatively mediocre. I don't know what the hell they're doing, but I don't even like it. Ah, hell. Stupid counterattack time you always throw up in that one. Ah, hell. Fuck these things. Hey, they're dumb. Yeah, I don't know if my Twitch settings are set properly. Yeah, how many fucking times can these things attack? Bullshit. Oh, 70 damage. Get wrecked. Yes. Touch. Go. Crack dance. what the hell that thing is, but I don't like it. I can go to hell. I don't think I can even avoid these things. I think I have to fight at least one. Well, too impatient. Let's see, what do we have here? Caught another looper and one of those stupid fucking things. Oh, it's a skeleton! It's like Mr. Nah, I thought they had like Mr. Bone or something.
Yes! Go!
Just laying in with a skeleton. He's also kind of fucking weak as shit. If I could give him a thing, I'm pretty sure I would just rename it to something like Buster Jones, but he just destroyed all of it. Oh shit, she leveled up. Aw, oh, damn it, I have to go get the key now. Thought I already had it. I don't need to do these stupid fights anymore. Probably just see if I can get away from them. Stupid stamina, whatever you want to use. Damn it, come on! There we go. Alright, time for another cutscene. Alright, dead people. This is always fun. Stupid dead people being all dead and shit. Get out of my way, you stupid will-o-wisp. Fuck you. I'm getting down here. Yeah, there's an enemy in the chest. Just fight these stupid whatever the fuck they are. Yeah. Stupid thing. I hate them. Damn it.
Yes. Yes. Go.
There's, it's not a reward, it's just a part of the actual storyline. I have to go through it. I actually used to have the get item sound from Zelda for my ringtone text messages too, but then it was getting really loud and annoying. So I actually went with, I think it's like the Metroid Prime HUD, just like open menu thing. Really quiet. Works well, really understands what it is. That's a fight against whatever the hell this stupid thing is. Looks like a really deformed Mr. Peanut, but okay.
Yes! Touch! Go! Crash dance!
How could I be that video game? Jesus Christ. I'll get that timing right eventually. Thing. Now if I want to spend like 15 minutes going through a bunch of save states, trying to get a letter combination right. Jesus Christ, there's three of them. I don't have the same stupid mustache. I guess I'm attacking Slimer? I don't even know. They're called Mr. Bogey, but they still look like a really retarded Mr. Peanut to me. Let's see, these guys look like they're dark, so if I have a... Do I have anything white face? Nah, it doesn't look like it. Damn. We'll just go with the powerful wall attack. There we go, grab the grabber, that looks like fun. I don't know what's happening, but I don't like it. Get wrecked. Wow, none of them even fucking died. Come on now. Completely fucked that up. Can't even video games. What the hell was that? Ah, damn it, are you kidding me? hate that so much.
Yes! Touch! Go! First dance!
I'm happy I'm gonna go Dragoon just out of spite. I am surprised I did not take him out completely. That's a situation where I basically I don't have control of the character any longer and they only attack themselves or an ally.
Go!
Like shooting the moon, for instance. Oh, fucking hell, stun! Stun blows. Yeah, I guess I'm lucky. Yeah, still not used to trying to be mastery when it's like being a mastery, but come on. You can hit things, it's okay. Oh, no, just kidding, just thought I would like completely get destroyed again. Oh, fucking hell, infatuation again. Come on. Catch a break today.
Yes. Touch. Go. First dance.
All right, now I have to go through another short talking sequence, and then we get to the fun part for this. Part of the stupid ghost ship bullshit. Stupid warrior, shut up. Can I make it? Can I make it? Nope. Shiny thing basically cause like three ghosts to appear and they tell you a bunch of numbers and then you fail the lottery and enemies attack you. Basically what it is. Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus Christ, are you kidding me? All I want is to get out of this fight. That's all I want. But apparently that's gonna take us forever. Okay, I think I've only had, I don't know, seven consecutive turns before I've gotten a move? There we go. Yep, I think I'm done. I'm getting ready to be a little impatient. So we're gonna go ahead and maybe do this. Can't combat basically a one shot, that's all it is. We're doing this, I'm done. No more.
Yes!
Yeah. The Elder in late game, though, I actually gave him bandit shoes and a bandit ring, and he actually is the fastest moving player in my party. And it still did not even KO either one of them. Are you kidding me? This is moderately upsetting. Jesus Christ, come on. Die. I hate you. Good. Stay that way.
Blossom Storm!
Jesus Christ, that was the most frustrating fight I think I've actually had in my entire playthrough. I'm gonna get healed up real quickly and then I'm gonna just finish this up. Gotta get them heals. No, no, go away. I hate you. Oh no, I'm guaranteed I have to do another one of those fights. I have to do at least another one after this and then I'm good. I'm just gonna fucking destroy him too. I am not going through that trying to escape and getting destroyed again. Alright, he missed. Piece of shit. I don't think I really have this, I guess. Stupid eyeball thing. Missing is actually a thing, yes. Oh wow, I think she actually just got a Dragoon level up. That is amazing. I feel like I should do an entire playthrough of Pokemon with the missing no Pokemon. Need a Phantom Ship. Good. Needed that. And also need that money, which I actually don't need. Oh, hell yeah, I gotta buy it. Now I gotta go probably. Do I need to get healed? Let's see. Nah, I'm good. Get wrecked. Let me check something. I am indeed Dragon level 4, so I need to get... Actually, you know what? That's like one turn worth. I'll just take care of it here. What's in here? Is it worth anything? Nope. This boss. Fun one though.
Yes. Touch. Huh. Go. Huh. Crash dance.
Jesus Christ. Stun. Lame. And he's healing himself. What a freak. I just realized I actually have a speed up I can be using. Nope, whatever.
This
time, we'll see. Fucking red. Holy shit. So, that boss in particular, if you don't actually take all five of them out within the same turn or two, they revive themselves with full health. Amazing how overpowered she is even in like mid game. She's so useless in early game. So I'm gonna go ahead and let's see, I've already done the Black Castle and the Ghost Ship. I think I'm actually gonna go ahead and do the Divine Dragon next. The Divine Dragon is a pain in the ass. So this is basically just a lane cutscene, not a whole lot to it. So I'm gonna go ahead, cut the stream real quick, because I kinda have to get the next save file loaded, and it'll just separate this from the next one. So, be back. And-